Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be reviewing two different companies. They're both like Chinese wholesale companies. I had done one in the past, which was Romwe, and you guys seem to love that one. So both of these companies actually had reached out to me and sent me some stuff. So they are sponsoring me, but I'm still gonna be giving you guys my 100% honest opinion. If I don't like something, I'm going to tell you. I don't care if I get it for free or not. I'm still gonna be completely true with you guys. So the two companies are Fashion71 and Fashionmia. So I'm gonna start off with Fashion71. They sent me 5 items and I was able to pick them out. So the first item is this romper. And the strap, one of the straps aren't attached, but it looks like this. And I know I've seen this romper on so many different websites. So you know it's one of those things that like they steal the picture. So I was very skeptical, but that's kind of why I wanted to get it, because I wanted to see, is this the real deal? Well, this is beautiful. Look at these colors. The material is very thin. I mean, it's not good material at all, but it looks so good on, and the colors are so pretty. I don't know if you can see on camera, but in person, these colors just really pop and they're beautiful. And the thing I love about it is the straps. You can unattach them, attach them, wear it as a halter, and they have adjustable straps, so if you want it a little tighter in the front or a little looser. I love this. I was very skeptical, but they came through with it. So the next thing I got was another romper. I'm living for rompers this summer, and it looks like this. And it just zips up the back and then has like a little clip on top. And oh my god, I love this one as well. It is so pretty. I love how it's like nude right here and then has like the black lace. I think it's perfect to go out to the club or just to be comfortable in, and it looks very flattering as well. Now the sizes so far, so this one I got in a small and I thought it fit great. And this romper, I also got a small, I think. Yes, a small. So far the sizing was great for both of these items. The next item is kind of like a romper, I guess, as well. And this one just opens in the middle. It's kind of like supposed to be like a crop top and high-waisted shorts, but they're like connected, which I thought was so cool. And again, I loved this one as well. I thought it fit great, it was comfortable. And then I got a dress. And oh my gosh, I love this dress. I love it, love it, love it. Once again, material's not good. None of this material is good. I will tell you that straightforward, but it looks nice and it works. So this is how it looks. So up top, it's kind of just like open and has these lines. This is like my favorite part. I think this is so cute. And it has a little bit of padding in the boob, and in the middle, it's also open. It is very flattering. And it zips right up the back and clips back here. So the last thing that I got from Fashion71 were a pair of pants. So they're just like, I don't know what kind of pants you would call these. They're just stretch pants. Now, I thought these were real buttons, but they're not. They are just for show. So trying to get into these were a little hard because, as you can tell, they are tiny. But the great thing is they stretch, so once I did get them on, they didn't feel too bad. They fit pretty good. I could have got another size up, but they are very flattering, and overall, I liked how they fit. Now, they were a size medium, so for pants, definitely want to get a size up, because I normally would be like a small medium, and the medium just barely fits, so if you're like a medium to large, try to go to like large or even extra large, because as you know, sometimes in those type of companies, they fit a lot smaller, so overall, I was really impressed with Fashion71. I was definitely not expecting to get what I got, and I'm very happy with it. So thank you, Fashion71, for sending this to me. I did get it in a few weeks, so it wasn't too long of a shipment. So the second company, I only got 3 things, and I also picked these out as well. I'm waiting on one more item, so I just decided to do this because I don't know when it's gonna come. The first thing is the shirt I'm wearing, and it says, "Act like a lady, think like a boss." And I love this. I think it's so cute and it's like very comfortable, and I love how it fits, and it's perfect for like bed or the gym or just hanging out. I was very happy with this shirt. And the second thing that I received was this romper. This looks like this. And it's very pretty, has a really nice pattern. I love the arms and how they kind of are open at the bottom. And I love the bottom with the colors. From when I tried it on, it fit pretty good. I wasn't crazy about it. I mean, it could have looked better, but I was happy with this. So Fashionmia also was great. I just received the stuff today actually from them, which would also make it like a few weeks. That is all the things that they sent me. Overall, I was very happy with both companies. I'm definitely impressed, and I'm sure there are items from both companies that not everyone's gonna like. You're gonna probably get things that aren't what they are. I think I just got lucky with the items I ordered, so I can't speak for everyone and I can't speak for every item, but for the items I got, I was very happy. So now I'm gonna show you guys my try on. I decided to kind of make it separate so you guys could focus on what I'm saying about the items, and now you can see what they all look like on. And one more thing, I will have all the links in my description of each item in case you see an item you like and you want to try it out for yourself. I know my last video I kind of failed to put the links in because I didn't really think of that, so I'll make sure I add that into my old video as well in case you did see that video and had things that you saw that you liked. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let's get on to the try on. Your brother was a good substitute.